Hey, Baxter. Where are you?
I'm in a hospital. I got shot in the head.
What?
You got shot in the head?
I almost got killed by a potato. And Mom and Dad are bringing me home to recuperate.
Tell them you can't go. Just stand up to them, Baxter.
When have I ever done that?
Welcome home.
Oh,
God. What's with the bandages?
Did you see your brother's ear? We wanted to play along.
Caleb and Camille Fang are most known for creating improvised public events that incorporate their own children into the artwork.
Your family, they're famous.
Certain circles, I suppose.
Is it art or is it a joke? Is it profound or is it a prank?
Mommy, don't die. Mommy!
I'm telling you, it tastes just like maple syrup.
What is going on?
Do you think you'll ever do another piece with your parents?
No, I'm not a child anymore.
Fangs together again. That's how it should be.
The Denver MCA wants me to create a new piece.
We're doing
Annie,
piece?
Put this
I don't think this is a good idea.
It's not a good idea.
No.
You think we damaged you? You have kids, you're gonna damage them. That's what parents do. So what? We don't need you.
This is Sheriff Hill. We have a serious situation here.
The car that is registered to your parents was found at a rest stop. There were signs of a struggle and quite a bit of blood.
This is all a performance.
You think they're dead?
We have to suspect foul play.
Our parents are probably hiding somewhere now, laughing themselves silly. And as soon as you say they're dead, they're going to pop up resurrected.
What are we doing?
Huh?
We're going to search for them. And we're not going to stop until we find them.
Bad idea, tangling up family and art. So maybe you're free of that now.
We can't fix them. We can only fix ourselves.
Can we, though?
Yeah. I think we can.
Think they're really dead?
I think
no.
It's very, very
no, I don't.
Possible.